Summer's Eve, Massengill. Shady's got the mass appeal, baby. Crank that, cause it's your jam. You said you want your punchlines a little more compact. Well, shorty, I'm that man. These other cats ain't metaphorically why I'm that man. I gave Bruce Wayne and said, son of your town, I'm ready for combat, man. Get it, combat, man. No, ain't nobody who's as raw, man. As no
it's too hot for me.
Cats can't, cause they don't finance. Honey, I bought that. Man, these bros can't dance.
You can't say that again.
Can sound the alarm, you can
song.
It's a matter of reason that your boyfriend stopped rapping. Does the bird chirp? Blue Wayne's like surf till he burns in the top. Search king, circle wrapped around it like you're doing. I come through it like you're doing. Like yourself, but what the fuck I can do when I'm on the mic? Or you're the kind of girl that I can take a liking to. It's like I'm spiking you like a football. Been this way since I stood a foot tall. You're a good catch with a spouse. Got a pretty mouth and a good jaw. Give me good. Plus the word grain. I'm on the stain.
Like, if you guys ever have a weekend that you don't know what to do.
Turn me back up, are you insane? Trying to talk over me in the car? Shut the f*** up, on my
White man room, I feel good.
When you're working on a dream, at some point in time, a transition takes place. And the transition is what you are becoming in pursuit of the dream. Because even if you don't get the dream, you become such a strong and powerful person, it will so change your life, you can look at something else and say, well, I think I'll go do this then. Because you have now developed yourself in such confidence and such competence in how to deal in the arena of life, that you can move into another area and not miss a beat. Once you begin to discover who you are, then you really realize how you have been given authority and dominion over everything on the face of the earth, including all the dimensions of your life.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits.
That you have. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. That dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible.